making a new wish for 2018.
And you're going to drop it into there, and they'll release them New Year's Eve. Yeah, right? Your eyes were rolling in your head. Where you want first, or guys? Ships, it's hard to remember what's what anymore.
So they can close it if they need to.
For inclement weather or 30 degrees or below, I guess. This is day one on Carnival Liberty. I already got my ice cream. That's the Norwegian breakaway, which we believe is out of what?
I don't know.
I'm guessing New York.
Up here.
Yeah, it's cold. It's windy.
You're on vacation. Says so.
I'm on vacation. What are you doing? Serious.
I'm trying to figure this out. It's very serious.
Is it Facebook or is it Instagram?
It's Facebook.
Facebook. So it's definitely serious. Oh, what's that behind me? Look at that. It's behind me over here. Carnival Sunshine. We are on the Carnival Liberty. And way, let's see. There's the Norwegian Breakaway. And way back over there by the cranes is the Oasis of the Sea.
Balloon guy.
Just walk around.
No, my balloon's right there.
This is a teen club, huh? You thought it was a computer room?
I thought it was the computer room, but it's for ages 12 to 14.
Yeah, 12 to 14. I wonder where we're gonna eat.
Welcome home for a couple nights.
Main floor, room 2324.
Oh, they must make your bed at night time.
Oh, Drew, there's your bed. As your safety, the safety briefing is very safety oriented. Oh yeah, look at this. This is where Drew's sleeping, right up here. Let's see. What do we got here, hun? Is that a king or a queen? They call it a king, don't they?
They call it a king. It's just two twins put together.
Two small twins put together. Yeah. So it's definitely not a California king.
Oh, that's so cute. A little hidey-ho for Drew.
Hidey-ho?
A hidey-ho. We were actually right there, Drew, weren't we? Sitting right there.
Yeah.
I told you.
It's not very much to a regular room.
It'll do, though, right?
It'll do. All right, they, standard bathroom.
I don't know if you even have an ice cream.
Put all your essentials. One sink. Yeah, look. I can fit in the shower. That's all that matters. Probably pretty standard. It seems a little, it seems wider for some reason than.
Because this bed's not out.
Standard closet.
Three of them?
One of them should have. Should have a safe unless it's in one of these other ones. So we got a room fridge. And then a nice hanging one. Behind the door, your muster station. Oh, this is nice. It doesn't have the where to stick the card in.
Hair dryer.
And a hair dryer.
Here's a little seat.
I would call that a stool more than a seat.
Oh, there's the fridge.
Wait, what'd they give us? Absolutely nothing.
You get nothing.
Oh, here's a safe. It's actually a decent sized safe.
Yeah. Oh, you use your key to do it?
Yeah. As long as you don't lose your key, I guess.
Some more storage over here.
We got the room with the upgraded TV, obviously. It's just a little bit bigger than the screen I'm looking at. Did he already fall asleep over there?
He's so tired.
Silhouette and
there I am.
I would say it's just a standard.
Standard room.
It's a standard room. It was, what was it with gratuities and everything for three people? About 1800, 1900. So, you want to go on a cruise? There's an ocean view. You got to have an ocean view.
Yeah.
One thing we've never done is a interior room.
Oh, I don't think I could do an interior room.
I can do an interior room. This one actually feels like it has plenty of room. What do you think? All in all, it's pretty much about every room we've ever had on Carnival. Even when we've had the spa balcony room and everything, it's pretty much the same. But main floor? That's the room. It's good for a short cruise. We're only going to be here tonight, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday night. So, New Year's. Let's take a little stroll down the promenade. Is it promenade or promenade?
Hey, this is where that one bar we
got. On the magic.
Look at all the little millages that are here.
On the magic right here is where the Red Frog pub is.
Yeah, that's... Oh, look at Ashley. Still Christmas. Yeah.
About to sail away. Next time it'll be light out. It'll be a year from now. Oh, there's more of those coming.
Oh, I'm sure.
There's plenty more of those coming. You know.
That really scared me. That scared me.
I am Lucky Lord all the way from Chicago. I want everybody to line up behind her, because I want you to pick up everybody standing around, sitting around, doing nothing, and put them in this line. DJ, let's do it. Come on, come on, come on. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Hey. Bit of dirty wine, a little dirty wine, a little dirty wine, a little dirty wine. So the name of the song is called Ballon. Every time you hear the word Ballon, you're gonna take your right arm and you're gonna put Ballon all the way over to the right. You're gonna hear it again, come back all the way to your left. You're gonna hear it again. Come on, get ready. I tell you guys, the party is going to be up here on deck 9 starting at 11 o'clock. We got giveaways all day long starting at 5 o'clock in the spa. She's going to be raffling off a $500 spa credit. Who wants a $500 spa credit? Make your way to the spa right here in the Victoria Lounge behind me on deck.
Alright, we just got back to the room and we moved this, but that is our towel animal, which for some reason, it's an elephant. Who put him facing out the window?
I did.
What, you didn't want him to see you changing?
No, he wanted to look out.
What's up, Towelie? Yep, where am I? There I am. So what would you say about dinner?
It was good.
It was the feast night. It's pretty good, right? Did you like yours? Would you like better, the steak? Because you got the steak and the chicken. Fettuccine chicken. You got, Ashley got the fettuccine chicken. I got prime rib and grilled jumbo shrimp, which were average shrimp. Prime rib was okay.
Kingsman, you can get it in here.
It's playing now?
Okay.
I like the dancing.
The dancing was good. But we'll insert all that now. Some of them were, you could tell they were more into dancing than the others, for sure, right?
I wouldn't want to dance.
Yeah. Now, our waitress, she didn't want to dance either. Every chance she could get, she tried walking away, and they pull her back in. That was dinner. This is day one. We've got a balloon drop and New Year's Eve.
All right, so now we better understand what you were doing, because the hand is right there.
I was hand modeling.
Oh, let me see. That is one fine hand model. You got a future, you know that?
Hand modeling?
Yep.
Would you like lemonade or lemonade? You don't know what you're doing, do you? Lemonade or lemonade?
How about some lemonade?
How about a blue cup, since that was yours to begin with?
Seven days.
Alright, what are you trying first? You ready?
You look so very festive.
It's because I'm amazing. Alright, this is the key lime.
Wait, hold on.
Okay. What was it, the key lime something? It's not as key lime as you would think. And this was the cake. That was good. And this was the crack. I'm really hesitant to try crack, but since they have it in edible form, it tastes like apples. And I got a hot chocolate. Mm. It's good. You gonna try the crack so we both can get hooked?
Sure.
What are you trying first?
I'm just trying the crack.
You're just trying
the
crack? So they say after one thing of crack, you're hooked. Are you hooked?
It was some type of pudding, but actually it just tastes like apple pie.
Yeah.
It's just apple pie.
That's what I thought it was. That, you know what key lime tastes like. Try the key lime and tell me if you think it tastes like key lime. Not at all, right? Maybe if you get to the bottom, it's the crumbs at the bottom that taste graham crackery, like at the bottom of a pie, which you, but it's not key lime at all.
There's no key lime at all.
You try that one?
Was it just yellow cake?
I think, but it's good.
That's a fruit. There's some type of fruit in there.
Still yellow cake.
It's like a
passion fruit.
Oh, pineapple.
Pineapple upside down cake.
That's what it is.
Looks like a pineapple right side cake. Some of the treats you can get. We're going to check them out every night. Because we're going to eat like that. Eat it. Remember earlier? That right there was the pool. It's all closed up now. It's
not as cold as I thought it was going to be. What about you? Oh, there's a... I don't know if you can see it. That little dot right there is another cruise ship. Ooh. You light up my light. Are you cold?
A little.
I'm sitting here going, man, it's warm. And you're like, I'm freezing.
There's a boat out there.
I just saw it. Way I could not even zoom in that close. I'm gonna touch it.
That was our first experience on a cruise for New Year's.
It was fun.
Drew's running away from us.
I recommend it.
Yeah, it was, hopefully the video came out because halfway through the countdown it just turned off for some reason, but.
One job.
Yeah, I had one job. Perfect all night long. Got down to what, 27 seconds?
In it.
Afterwards we looked and we're like, what the?
They stopped recording.
Yep. But hope you enjoyed this.
It's first day.
First day.
Got a couple more. Can't wait.
Yep. But
thanks for watching.
Hope to see you out there sometime.
Bye.
Follow us on Facebook,
Instagram,
and Twitter.